Good afternoon to you. Time now for business. Now, the Ghana Hotels Association has described recent comments by the Minister of Tourism that government will establish relatively affordable hotels across the country as unfortunate. The Tourism Minister, Catherine Afeku, recently stated at a media engagement that Akwaaba hotels would be constructed throughout the country and operated at relatively cheaper rates. But in an interview with Joy Business, the president-elect of the Ghana Hotels Association, Dr. Edward Aka, expressed regret at these comments and noted the reality of the challenges in the sector will undermine any such moves.
She started on the premise that they are going to build Akwaaba hotels because hotel rates are expensive in Ghana. But the question is, if hotel rates are expensive, now who costs up? Because if you look at the input, the cost input into the hotel business, a lot of them get to the doorstep of government. We're talking about electricity. We're talking about water. We're talking about the taxes. We're talking about the license we pay to the regulatory bodies. We're talking about even royalties. As we speak now, the Audiovisual Rights Society of Ghana is chasing our members with some outrageous figures that they want the hotels to pay. You know, so all these, and even staff training. See, because we don't have too many training points in Ghana for the industry, what it means is that the hotels themselves have to spend a lot of money to train their staff. And you talk about supplies. A lot of the supplies are from here or from outside. They are all expensive. See, exchange rate. You talk about interest rate. Sometimes we need to borrow money to enhance our business. You go to the bank, you are paying so much, you have to pay back. And these are all costs that comes back to determine the rate that the customer will pay. So a lot of these things can be put to the doorstep of government. So if these things are not addressed, and the ministry wants to introduce Akwaaba hotels, hoping that it will be cheaper. What I indicated was that it will be cheaper initially because you insist that it should be cheaper. But with time, the economics of the system will catch up with you, and you have no choice but to raise the rates.
And that's business for now.